Shemar.
She'd like you
to improve relations with the black community.
Pandering ain't the answer.
Two dead, four injured.
A more radical offshoot of the KKK.
Here we are dealing with the same damn problems with the same weak solutions. The next target could be absolutely anybody.
A new SWAT in 2 weeks on CBS.